Hello teacher, my name is Tuan. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Vienna. My favorite color is purple and black. I have short hair. I have black eyes. I'm tall.
Favorite colors are black and purple.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Tell me about this picture. What is she doing?
She is visiting. Visiting the
parents. This one.
She saw the friend.
He is watching TV. What is your suggestion?
Why don't we watch TV? Shall we go to buy media?
Shall we go to buy videos? Mm-hmm. What are your plans for the weekend?
On Saturday in the morning, I'm going to play football with my friend.
Mm-hmm.
In the afternoon, I'm going to go to the supermarket.
Mm-hmm.
In the evening, I'm going to market with my mom.
Sunday? What are your plans for Sunday?
On Sunday in the morning, I'm going to
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. I forgot to ask you, what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is football.
Mm-hmm. Tell me please, how often you play with school when?
Two times a week.
I play two times a week. Mm-hmm. With school. At school, yes? With school.
In the street.
With who? With your friends?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you do when you have a headache?
I'm going to the doctor.
Mm-hmm.
And I drink medical supplies.
Yes, correct. What jobs do you do in your house?
Cleaning the house, tidying my room.
Okay, you like it? What must you do in the classroom? You mustn't talk in the class.
You must sleep in the class.
Mm-hmm.
You must smile in the class.
Mm-hmm. Who is the tallest person in your class?
Is the shortest?
Uh-huh.